If you had a good night's sleep, you're probably not even thinking about it. However, if you had a poor night's sleep, I'm guessing you're having a tough day, maybe even difficulty paying attention to my presentation right now. But what if you had a manual that helped you troubleshoot problems of sleep? As adults, we can take medication, we can practice mindfulness or de-stress at the end of a day, but for children, sleeping challenges don't have simple solutions.
Thank you.
These and other techniques help children lower anxiety around sleep. Our initial findings show that therapists found the manual helpful and also easy to explain to families. In the future, our mentor, Dr. Maureen Russell's hope is to use evidence-based and accessible resources like the sleep manual to serve Native American caregivers and their children with developmental disabilities. Thank you.